this is my first body check video of 2015, and I'm gonna have to have a lot of energy in this one because I was about to lose my mind. iPhone has been giving me so many problems. In 2014, this is my third phone from 2014, my third iPhone. So I thought something was wrong with the phone, but I figured it out. Anyways, long story short, first body check video, and I told you guys before I fell off, so I wanted to show you my body, what it's looking like now, because I'm ready to get back on. I ordered some shoes from online, some new workout shoes, and I ordered some wireless headphones, some Wi-Fi headphones. So I'm excited. When they come, they should be coming this week. But even before then, I think I'm going to go to the gym tonight. I meant to go earlier, but I didn't wake up in time. But I wanted to do this video because I'm going to show you guys my body and what it's gonna look like later, and I'm gonna take some pictures because this year your girl has stepped up her editing game just a little bit, just enough where I can definitely get the point across a lot better than I have before in the past. But I really want to thank all of my subscribers, everybody who's even watched my videos, even though they're not subscribed, they'll never see this video, but which is why you need to hit subscribe right now and thumbs up this video too. But because even though I might have some bootleg looking videos on YouTube, like I don't have all the editing tools and I can't do all these crazy tricks and stuff, you guys are still watching my videos, you still thumbs up my videos, you still email me and tell me I'm inspiring, and that really means a lot to me. It shows me that, boom, you don't need all that tech stuff. Anyway, that was kind of corny, but this is my body, okay? I done got some rolls going on because I was eating rolls and I was eating biscuits and I was eating bread. And there's a bread at the organic store that comes fresh from the bakery. It is, what is it called? Apple streusel bread. Ah! My daughter loves it and I love it too. I told her absolutely not. I'm not buying that bread anymore because we eat it like in 1 to 2 days. Well, I would say 2 days, definitely in the morning, 3 days. And it's a big ass loaf of bread. It's actually round and it's so good. Anyway, it got sugar on it. Anyways, y'all. Anyways, I fell off in the summer because I was super stressed. And when I was super stressed, things just naturally fall to the wayside. And I guess they kind of go in order of importance. I hate to say it, but I have to work and I have to be a mom. So that's all I was doing. I was just working and I was being a mom and I was eating and I was sleeping and that was it. Working out, eating right, doing my Herbalife, all that stuff fell onto the ground underneath my shoes. Gone with the wind. But I'm ready to get back on track. This year's gonna be a lot different because I don't want to put too much stress on myself. But it's going to be better for YouTube that I got my editing game up. So I'm going to be putting better videos up of my progress. Sometimes you can get down on yourself when you fell off track and you gain weight or whatever. Or you gain some rolls. This is not my first rodeo, okay? I've been way bigger than this. And I've lost and gained and lost and gained before. I'm confident in myself that I know what to do when I want to get back to a slim and slender size with and without Herbalife. Boo. I know what I'm doing, okay? I'm not really worried. It's not really, you know, bothering me. Like, of course, I don't want to roll right here, you know, or all this down here, or, you know, just all this other stuff going on. But I'm still confident in myself, and to be honest, it took me years to get like this. The last 3 years, maybe 4 years, I really worked on my confidence, my self-confidence. I look in the mirror, and I love myself. I love the way I look, and most importantly, I love who I am as a person. And I would say, in 2015, while you're working on your body, work on your inner self as well. Work on your self-love as well. Maybe I'll make a video on what things that I did that got me to this place or whatever. But that has to be a daily thing. It didn't happen overnight. You do the work and then a couple years down the line, you'll say, damn, I'm more confident in myself than I was before. You know, I love me. I love my personality. That's why it's easy for me to be a loner, because I have fun. I sit and laugh by myself sometimes. Y'all gonna be like, oh, she's just crazy. Anyways, I just enjoy time by myself. I went to the movies by myself for the first time ever, like, I think it was like last month, but I waited till it was dark in the theater first, then I went in and I sat out in the front. But I've gone out to eat by myself, but that's just really awkward. I think you should take a book or something, but I would rather go to lunch by myself than dinner, because at dinner it's so full. And even though nobody's really caring, nobody paying no attention, but you feel like everybody's looking at you. I just really love me. And I mean, I'm not saying I'm 100% there. I know, obviously, I have more work to do. There's always work to be done, but it's a lot better than what it was years ago. So while I look in the mirror and I see some things that I don't necessarily like, I'm still confident in me. I still like me. I still love me. And I truly believe that you should love yourself at all stages. So whatever body you're sitting in there, love that body, girl. Love that body as you slim down. Love that body as you slim down. So anyways, I don't want this video to be too long. It's on 8 minutes. I will be checking back in with you guys. So talk to you later. Subscribe. Hit thumbs up. Let's get to it.